Fix It in 15 Minutes is brought to you by Marvin Windows and Doors. With over 11,000 standard shapes and sizes and virtually limitless custom capabilities, Marvin is built around you.
Nobody likes cleaning windows, but don't worry. I'm going to help you fix it in 15 minutes using just water. Now, the secret is warm water and microfiber towels. Now, you can find these highly refined towels at your local hardware store. This is a garden variety one, but this one, look at the consistency. It's a little bit more dense, and this is the secret. This is what you're going to use to actually polish the glass after you wash it. So I'm going to take the regular microfiber. This is hot water in the bucket. I'm going to put that in there and wring it out. This is just water. Then I'm going to come over to the glass, and I'm washing it, just as if you were going to use any kind of glass cleaner. Now, with that polishing cloth that I told you about, you're going to come back over here, and you're going to work this in and really get it clean. Now, while the glass is dirty on the inside, the real dirt is on the outside. Wait till you see the results. Come with me. Take a look at all this dirt right here. You really want to wash on the outside. So that same microfiber with the warm water on the outside, you're going to wash it and really get all of that dirt. Remember, this is chemical-free washing, and you're utilizing the microfiber to clean the glass. Once you get all the corners of the glass, you use that polishing cloth and you start wiping it away. The results are unbelievable, and you just used water and a cloth. Now, you just want to make sure you have several of these as you're doing multiple windows, but that's it. You cleaned your windows in 15 minutes. Well, times as many windows as you have, but it works.